Well, a young boy has died after he was hit by a four-wheel drive in Glebe in the inner city. The three-year-old was struck in the middle of a street near his local playground.
On a quiet street in Glebe, a tragedy beyond words. The life of a three-year-old boy cut short.
Sad, you know, it's a little kid, you know, their whole life. I missed out on their whole life.
Emergency crews called to Glebe Street around 8 this morning, but it was too late.
Fortunately, the child died of his injuries at the scene.
The boy was just metres from his home when he was hit by a Toyota Kluger. The driver, a 33-year-old man, notably distressed, uninjured, assessed by paramedics before being taken to hospital for mandatory testing.
Really sad for the family, for the mother.
As to how the young boy came to be on the road remains under investigation, but neighbours say he loved to play at this park, which sits just metres from where he was hit. It's possible that is where he was headed.
I think it's the kids we know, because we're real good with the kids. We're tight-knit families.
My heart goes out to the family, and I pray for you.
Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.